In this release of Revit 2022.1, you can pick any level when importing or linking CAD formats. During insertion of a file via the Import CAD or Link CAD commands, you will now see an option to select any level from the current model from the Place At pull-down list. This feature is available in Plan, Section, Elevation, and 3D views, making it easier for you to load CAD content quickly and accurately while working in Revit.